Hello. So in this question, it is given here that temperature is equal to 450 degrees Celsius and